which is beautiful, volume 2. Hold up, before anything starts. Because this, look, fam, this security guard ain't letting none of my people in, and my people are needed here right now. And that's what, man, we've been doing it. Okay, but he's not letting none of my people in.
Let him in!
But he is African. He's African. Yeah? Remember, I'm African.
Hey, what are you doing? You better explain yourself. Tell
me. Listen. Hey, listen. I told the fucking security guard, yeah? I was the one that hired them. I fucking walked through the door on the guy with the red top. I am the fucking promoter I put on the night.
This one. Hey, check this out, yeah?
Yeah!
Real talk, yeah?
Yeah!
It always keeps the thing professional.
Yeah!
Yeah? I think my mate Frank's had too much to drink. But like I told you fuckers, on Brothers in Africa, yeah? I thought that's what he was going to explain. That we are all African. Let me introduce you properly. I've been upset too many times. But check this out, yeah. Make some friggin' noise for all the African people going through some fucking suffering right now. That fucking TV don't talk about. I hope you're filming that shit.
I'm filming it.
Hey, anyway, like I said, let's get this introduction team covered properly. Who knows about Black the Ripper? Do you want to hear some Black the Ripper? Well, alright then. Make some fucking noise for Black the Ripper.
Yeah. Alright, what? Are we ready to go? Are we ready to go? Let's go, man. I'm from London.
I'm residing in a place.
What?
And this tune's called Home Sweet Home.
I'm residing in a place called
London. Yeah, shout out to the recording.
I reside in a place called London where everyone's struggling, so we're all hustling. Labels ain't giving us funding, so we're out here growing a scum team. Do it ourselves, you don't need your help. Stop being slaves and free yourself. I'm trying to get free from hell. MCs talk money, I